Do you have a drum fill intro like this in your song? Well, you can try automating it with a bitcrusher. First, add a bitcrusher on your drum bus and automate to activate only during the fill. Now, dial in a nice bitcrush tone. Lastly, to make this feel more alive, automate the mix knob like this.